how to use the integrated MiSUMi standard part library. In ZW3D 2018, the MiSUMi plastic mold and press die standard part library has integrated as a third-party application. Now let's learn how to install and use the library. Click the MiSUMi icon in the app tab. It will link to the official website of MiSUMi. Request a free installation DVD. In this page, you need to fill your inquiry details, then submit it. Both press die and plastic mold are available. Confirm, then wait to receive the installation DVD. Here are tutorials for installation instructions. Take the plastic mold library as an example. The document will tell us how to install the base program and library. After we get the DVD, start to install it. Go to plastic mold. Click Auto Run. Finish step 1 following the tutorials. Complete the same operation on the press die. Go back to ZW3D. Show the MEX press and MEX mold ribbon tab. In the configuration command, you can manage configuration, such as language setting, material standard, files format, etc. Click Start to insert the standard components. All parts are listed in the Category tab. The Diagram tab will show the diagram of the part in 3-plate mold or 2-plate mold, close or open. You can also add existing standard parts to My Favorite. Every component inserted will be recorded into the history. And the Structure tab will show all the standard part and structure tree. Now let's learn how to insert and modify standard parts. Go to the Diagram tab. Pick the hose nipples. There are different types available. Click Config. It will jump to the Parameter Selection interface. Here you can check the 2D view, 3D view, output the model, and consult its catalog. Select basic size of the model, then insert it. Pick the insert point. You can change the angle and offset distance. Continue to insert another one. If you want to change the component size, you can use the Modify command. Pick the component. The Parameter Selection interface will pop up so you can change the basic size. Then create pockets for the components. The BOM table has already finished after you insert the components, including legends of the parts. Then you can directly export it to an Excel file.